Hi, I'm Danielle Flynn.
I'm Joel High Octane Morgan.
Oh my gosh. We're in Utica for City of the Week, and we are hanging at one of the coolest places, a hidden gem in town, USA Tire.
That's right, man. USA Tire is a place where everybody in Utica knows their name of where to come at USA Tire. And in fact, they were voted the best of the best.
Show them the plaque, Joel.
I will.
Not just their name, but the family's name. Rick, his daughter Megan, Debbie, everybody.
The whole
they
crew
walk in
here.
And they specifically ask for a person. They've been in business for 42 years. And if you come to USA Tire, you can expect to get, well,
treated
tires
right.
Handled. Whether it's repair, it's used tires, it's new tires. And they've got that hometown vibe. Rick is absolutely amazing.
And
this
you know
guy
what?
Is
guess what
kind
he does in his spare time.
Oh my God,
look
he
at this.
Is such the collector.
Spare.
Spare time, Donnie. Uh-huh.
Spare time.
I didn't even
thank
know.
Thank you both, Steve the cameraman and Joel.
Hey, you're almost full of jokes.
America, right.
USA Tire.
American Pickers
yes.
would absolutely freak out over
yeah.
this place, but good luck because Rick is not one for selling the pieces that he has put back together.
No doubt.
When
look
USA Tire
stuff.
First got going, that's what they did. They would bring in cars, they would refurbish them, and then they would send them to auction. Word got around on the amazing work that they were doing, but mm-hmm. Rick also branched off from not just cars, but specifically gas or automobilia.
Automobilia!
Well, automobilia.
Right, that's
is
a word.
Actually
yeah,
work?
Automobilia.
We got a big old history lesson from Rick right before we did this video, so
yeah.
I'm trying to remember it all. He started out working for Sun Oil, which you
Sunoco.
Know as, exactly. And he was actually the youngest dealer in the state of Michigan for Sunoco when he first started out before he opened up his shop here in Utica. And you'll see a lot of Sunoco stuff. All of these pieces have been refurbished by Rick and the people that he works with. He has very specific artists that he's been working with for 20 years. And man, he takes a lot of pride and a lot of care, a lot of detail. Like, this guy's doing it right. Whether it's, he was telling us that the globe on this piece was the only thing that really needed, he replaced the glass and he replaced the globe, and they actually like found the sticker and had the globe specially made. So the pieces are just, Stephen, if you want to flip around, look at all of these pumps, just amazing. And when you think about it, back in the day, then, you know, it was full service on the gas pumps, and there's no doubt as to why that was necessary. Joel, tell them how this works.
All right, this is how it works. Crazy. Okay, so you'd pull your car up to the gas pump, and then you'd have to crank this handle to fill up this chamber right here with gasoline. Then you put this in the gas pump, right?
In your gas tank.
Yes, and then you unleash this lever, and then however many gallons you bought would drain from this into your car.
Which you can see from the sign at that point, gas was 17 cents a gallon. And that was the full service price. So you can see why gas stations were full service. Like, you got to do all that stuff. They don't want you jacking up the process. So they're going to make sure, especially, they kind of got to check out how much gas you just put in your car. Because you're not just swiping the credit card.
Yeah, know,
there
wasn't
any
like
credit
that,
cards
man.
When this
no
was
doubt.
Going on.
No doubt.
Amazing collection. This place is unbelievable. Here's the Happy Days.
The jukebox.
Yeah, Joel
but
almost
you gotta
lost
be on
mind.
The VIP list to see it.
Dude,
so.
We came in and Joel was like, let me talk to you about Coca-Cola products.
Oh, I love it, man.
Signs, and, come on, how do I get on the list? Joel's totally trying to use this place to schmooze it up.
I am, man. He's a good dude to schmooze.
Yeah.
It's
and I
Rick,
love,
Megan, and Debbie right here in Utica.
I love the attitude that he has, too, because he's like, you know what? We're hometown. We're here in Utica. What am I going to do? I'm going to treat my neighbors right because they're my neighbors. And when people walk through this door, you can tell they know this family. They love this family. Watch out for the Chihuahuas, because I'm telling you right now,
they
if you go anywhere near Rick, they're going to go after you. Those dogs are loyal.
They sure are. They
we got
sure
a big
are.
History lesson. Hopefully, you got some, too. Utica, City of the Week.
With 94.7 WCSX. Pump it up.